Hey guys, it's Nightmarecrypts. Today we're going to be recruiting the Justicar. So, I'm going to take Garrus and Thane again, like I did in the last video. I actually quite enjoy taking on both of them. I will still take Tali on some things. I just really like the combination that they both give me, so we're going to have to go and talk to Liara. Sorry, I need to drink. We're going to have to go and talk to Liara to find out where we need to go for the Justicar. Because without her, you can't really go and do it, because you need to find the information who you need to speak to first. We are on Ilium, where we did Thane. Now, we're going to check the, Cereris technology, see if we can afford anything. So we can afford some stuff. So there's tech damage, an Omnitool upgrade, a Omnitool upgrade again, and a bioamp. And I can only afford the bypass module, which we're gonna get as well. But now we're gonna head up to Liara and speak to her. And see what we can find out. So, go to the transportation hub. Where is that? Trading for Normandy, service technology, Liara's office, the Eternity Bar, the shipping cargo. I'm assuming we're gonna go to the tracking office. Which I think that means I need to go here, yes. Still need to go. I need to go up here. Well, down here, technically.
Trust me, the goods coming in from the terminus systems are great for business.
Talk. We're gonna get right into this and get Samara and get this over with. She is the last person I need other than Legion the Geth, and that one I'm not looking forward to. Since I'm always on Dally's side, to cause a big, gigantic fight. We're gonna take Garrus and Thane again.
Where do you think you're going? I'm taking my goods to Omega, Detective. You're not going anywhere, Merchant. Not until I solve this murder. I had nothing to do with that. It was those mercenary thugs you can't seem to get rid of. The victim was your business partner, and I'm not ruling you out. I already knew you could leave. What about that Justicar that just showed up? Everyone says she might go crazy and start killing. I need to leave.
Surely you can be unjust, so I'm sure you have nothing to worry about before. Find me in the station if you need me. Nice guns. Try not to use them in my district. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
If you've got a score to settle with Samara, take it somewhere else. I've got more than enough trouble here already.
I need to recruit Samara for my mission. And we'll be on our way.
Justicars usually work alone, but they are drawn to impossible causes.
We've got that covered.
If you're getting her out of my district, I'll get you to her ASAP. She's at the crime scene.
You're awfully anxious to get Samara out of your district.
My bosses want me to detain her. They're worried she'll cause some kind of cross-species incident. They're in Justicar code and let her be taken into custody. If I try it, she'll have to kill me. I have no interest in dying, so if you lure her away with some big, noble cause before I have to carry out my orders, I'm thrilled to help you.
How do I get to the crime scene?
It's around the corner. Go outside, take a left. I'll send word to let you in. Be careful. The local Eclipse mercs have been all over those back alleys lately.
I have to go.
Good luck.
We gotta find Samara before the detective goes after her.
Well, no shit, Garrus.
Watch yourself. There's merc activity back here. We're waiting on backup. Frig, you think it's gonna be hard for me to kill you? You're stupid. It's truly not that difficult.
She would hurt me in ways you can't imagine. The name of the ship. Your
And this is why Samara is a badass. Okay, time to deal with this asshole.
Hello, Earth Clan. If you're interested in weapons, I have a fine selection. Unfortunately, I am not open for business right now.
Why are the mercs after you?
I know nothing about any mercenaries, Earth Clan. I'm merely an innocent merchant trying to make his way in life.
The Eclipse are out for your blood. I need your help to bring you to their base. Don't start trouble about my prisoner. Trust me, I'd release her right now if I could.
Justicar here, but I can do her not the honor of having her kill me.
I'd like to avoid killing the detective. Unfortunately, the moment my code dictates I must, I will. Mary's all with the code.
She says this kind of thing like she's talking about what to eat for dinner.
I have to go.
I don't care where you're going. Just do something to get Samara to leave.
Too bad. You're an idiot. You think you would win that easily against my character? Good luck. dumb bitch. I think I'm supposed to go up there, so I'm gonna look around. Yes, I am supposed to go up the stairs, but that one, this one, and a big gigantic orange and white one. So it's orange and then white. So we're gonna go up these stairs. Shot and do it. You bitch, you're done for.
Thank you.
I'm getting better with these. The more I play, I'm getting a lot better. Usually I suck at them. Well, as you can see in past videos, I do pretty much suck. I'm a dummy. Gotta go this way. I'm gonna just shoot you anyways. Can I just shoot you? Yeah, let's just knock him over. Bitch, I'm gonna kill you in about 5 seconds. Now I just gotta deal with the other ones.
Thank you. Just a car swearing off like that.
If you make me do anything extremely dishonorable, I may need to kill you when I'm released from my oath.
I can see that this is a very important act, Samara. Thank you.
Truly, the life of a just a car can get lonely. I admit I am looking forward to serving in the company of honorable heroes. Shall we return to your ship?
Let's go. Observation room on deck 3.
Thank you. I must meditate on the day's events.
Okay, guys, that's the end of this video. So, hit the subscribe button if you want to see more. You can comment down below any games that you want to see a full series of. And you can check the description below for my social media, and you guys will see me in the next video.